So I'd consider myself a pretty hardcore gamer these days, and when it comes to the Steam Deck, there's probably like 10 games I always find myself playing. And one of those games is Street Fighter VI. You know, this game sort of changed the way Street Fighter games play. It still has that classic animated look, but the punches, kicks, and power move attacks feel different. You also have more gameplay modes for getting started on this as well, and if you choose to do the story mode for any of the characters on here, there's still going to be plenty to do afterwards. But is Street Fighter VI worth buying for the Steam Deck or any other platform? I mean, hell yes it is. This is one of my favorite fighting games, and even at a price of around $40 to $60, it makes no difference to me whatsoever. This is a game you're going to buy and never regret buying it. You know, even if you're not a fan of Street Fighter, you know, the series, you're going to end up loving this game. It's just that good. Next, I'd like to pull up a recent session for you guys playing it using two different characters for about 9 to 10 minutes of gameplay, of course. As I'm getting into this, I also like to point out there will be some resources below in the description for how you can get this game a little bit cheaper. Don't forget to tap that like and let's run it.
You USA.
Of course. Before we get more into this, we wanted to recommend our must-try app, which is Ignition Poker. Now, the cool thing about Ignition is they have both free and real money games. You can play up to four tables at a time, and they've got some of the biggest tournaments to play online. Now, this hand right here was pretty sick. We had an ace-10 suited in a $200 cash game, and we flopped the biscuits. Of course, as you're watching this hand play out, if you wanted to learn more about Ignition or get started, we'll have some resource links directly below in the description.
Japan. Loop!